This is going to take subtlety and extreme stealth, Bravo.
No problem. But those men are gonna have to get out of our way. Hey, you guys! You think you all can move or something? We don't want to land on your heads.
Johnny, you should try being a consultant.
A consultant?
Yeah, like when I told that guy how to make lemonade.
So a consultant is a guy who tells people what to do.
Well...
Hey, I can do that. Don't slouch. That'll be $25.
Hey, thanks. You know what you should do with that money?
What?
Put it in a bank. That'll be $25. Hey, thanks.
I know I'm screwing this up somewhere. Ha!
Man, this must look crazy to the people in the store, like the doors are opening by themselves. Ooh, haunted doors. Ooh, haunted chess piece.
I'm floating in midair. Isn't that spooky?
Welcome to the chess match of the century, Johnny Bravo versus the supercomputer.
What's this horsey thing again?
It's a knight.
Can I move here?
No.
King me.
There is no king me in chess.
Anyone up for parcheesi? What's this? My boots are beeping. I'm not even backing up. And that's the whole story. You see, I thought time had already stopped. I guess I screwed up, huh?
What a delightful little tale. Mr. Bravo, I sympathize wholeheartedly. And to think this was all started by a blinking VCR. My word, if I had a nickel for all the trouble I've had with those things, why, one time I thought I was stuck in July 23rd for 6 weeks. Case dismissed.
Yay!
Oh, Johnny, I knew you were innocent.
Me too, Johnny. How about we all go out for a fudge sundae?
Why not? We've got all the time in the world.